So I'm shooting a video right now of deer running up the hillside while you're talking to me. I'll post it and you can see it.
I kind of think I know what I'd do with a cougar, but I wouldn't do any good against a bear. If it came to it, you know, you just train to survive. Conceivably, human being could snap a cougar's neck. But they'd be moving so fast, it'd claw you up the whole time. You know what I mean? Like giving a, imagine giving a house cat a bath. You know, but it wants to eat your brain.
Yeah, and he weighs 150 pounds.
Yeah, but it could be done. Or strangle him, maybe. Human hands are actually, we have a really strong grip force for what we have. It's enough. That's how they did it back in the day, early hominids. We used our hands to control them. We were doing what other predators do with claws and teeth with our hands, so.
You're going to be...
We do have some defense.
You're going to be the audio... You're going to be the audio background for this movie, you know.
But that really wouldn't do any good against a black bear. Without some sort of an armament, some sort of a melee weapon, like a blade or something, I don't see how a human being would stand any chance.